Hey, I'm Adam.
I'm Ryan.
And we're taking part in Sarcastic Gamers Extra Life scheme where you play games for 24 hours and raise money for...
Dude, I'm bleeding, you cut me.
I don't care. And and we get sponsored to raise money for child leukemia. A short montage, if you want to see it, of what's to follow.
Commander!
That was it. Here it goes. See you on the other side.
Hi, we're nearly an hour in. Still got a long time to go. I'm re-topping on energy. I've got my pot noodle. Adam still has his to eat. Bombay Bad Boy. It's pretty good.
Good energy food. Yeah, you ain't gonna sleep with that.
But you know what I hate, Adam? Product placement.
Yeah.
Where people are all about the money. You know, they just like advertise stuff needlessly on the internet.
I mean, the pot noodles are great, they're tasty, they're fast to cook, I mean, they're everything you want in
they're
a meal.
They're nutritious and delicious.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got my camel pack for the water here.
That's per.
Made by Gellert.
Gellert.
Apparently, it's pretty good.
Interested.
I made you work here.
Instant nourishment, which is
good. Just in case anyone's wondering, we're shooting this video on a Sony digital camera.
So,
pot noodles. If you don't buy it, they'll kill us.
Alright, we've been in this for an hour, we're all feeling pretty good. Ryan's had a pot noodle.
And pizza.
And pizza.
Oh, man. We made it this
far. Gaining weight fast. We're gonna need another couch soon. So, if anyone has a spare or anything, we'd really appreciate it.
Oh, man.
Because here at Ryan's house, we don't have a lot to work with.
Excuse me, usually we have shitloads of food. Me.
Alright.
It's true.
Alright, we'll tilt you in the next hour.
Now, through the course of the night, you're probably going to see me throw up at least 8 times.
Dude, I just signed out. What? I just signed out. I'll catch it. Well, then don't talk.
I'll keep talking. You already signed out.
So I'm playing
that, I gotta tell you, this sweet, delicious Bombay Bad Boy did not agree with me particularly well. So, you know, over the course of the night, we're going to see how that turns out.
is that it? Okay.
We're 2 hours in. And we're just having the most epic battle, biblical proportions.
Yeah. For your amusement, we're doing a battle between two of our favourite comic book characters. I'll be playing the part of Jesus, and Adam will be playing the part of Satan. And yeah, I gotta tell you, Satan's gonna get his ass kicked.
Dude, I'm right here.
Okay, I don't see much Jesus pointing devil at the moment, guys.
The devil pointing Jesus?
A little bit, yeah.
It doesn't look like it, but we're trying to set this in hell.
Why didn't we go to hell?
We are in hell.
We're heaven!
Hell. love gardens. Round one to the devil.
Devil
two. Fight. You can tell it's hell because it's on pitch ground, you're right
to be here. You can tell it's hell, but you can hear your voice.
Oh, that was hard.
No, I'm going to cry.
Okay.
Don't count it.
I nearly knew Joe.
Jesus just made a good move.
You see a disturbing amount of Jesus' legs.
I was just about to say something like that. We can actually see up. We can see up Jesus' man skirt. It's kind of disgusting. Okay, round two goes to the devil again. I thought you could walk in water and all that.
No, that's Jesus, not the devil.
Yeah,
what is... I was dead when I fell in the water. I just been resurrected, bitch.
Oh, okay, so.
Different.
For someone who doesn't swear, you're doing some of it.
I said bitch.
That's a naughty word.
Ah!
That was a punishment for swearing.
Okay, the devil just won three times against, well, zero.
Yeah, because here in England, we don't believe in fairy tale endings. I mean, it fucking rains. All the time.
Yeah, it rains pretty bad.
I mean, and what? We're in Gloucester.
In all fairness, the devil, 450-pound king of evil. Jesus, 98-pound human. You know, come on.
It's raining.
What's gonna happen?
Is it
raining again?
No,
characters alert.
And.
Game. So we've concluded the Bible. Unfortunately, God doesn't win. But, you can't win them all.
Yeah.
You win some, you lose some.
Yeah, you win some, you lose some. Unfortunately, this one was a battle for Earth.
Yeah, so say prayers now. Be a good plan.
Seriously, well, the LHC hasn't, killed us yet, so,
what?
We'll just leave it to Satan.
Yeah, the Doom Machine.
Large Hadron Collider.
Yeah, that collider.
Gonna fucking kill you dead.
Yeah, we'll fucking kill you dead.
Yeah.
What about the one that's you. Making a wormhole at the moment?
That's it.
Yeah, and it didn't work. It was lame.
Yeah, I wanna give my props out there to all the scientists who didn't disintegrate our universe.
Yeah.
That was good, you guys.
That goes to all our sponsors.
Yeah, we really appreciate that.
And we'd have no child with leukemia to save. So, you know.
Even without the incentive of helping children.
We would.
It's been done by you.
Our lives are that sad.
We don't have lives. Well, I have a bit of a life, you know. I went into the kitchen like yesterday once. It's pretty awesome.
I went to school.
School is the squares for you, man.
You go to school. Dude, you're missing some epic footage.
Okay.
This is indeed the White Rangers. Beating on
the white ring, but I've been like power.
Yes, Adam made a power ring.
Oh, but the mother is gone.
Hey, I found the formula for it on the internet.
Why the hell do you want to make a power ring?
Why the hell wouldn't you?
Yeah.
A power ring.
Exactly.
That's what I actually made.
Yeah, I just douched you.
Oh!
Okay, who's who?
I'm a douchebag. I'm the giant red guy with a huge red sword.
Nice one. So the one
who... Oh, you complete bag of douche!
What, I planned out?
Oh, I'm sure you did. Yeah, you planned out running and kicking me off the edge like a giant ball guy.
You know what? Fuck you.
Yeah, okay, have some of that, yeah. How do you like it now?
Not
that
bad.
You don't feel that good, do you?
It's not that bad, I can't taste like licorice.
Oh,
I like it. Yeah, I got that. Licorice? Yes, licorice. Yeah. What else would it taste like?
Yeah, don't
shoot it. What's anything to say? It turns out this video is going to be informative as well. I mean,
yeah,
we've already discovered that Satan wins the Bible.
Yeah, that's a bit they left out of the Bible. It's in the director's cut. Delete the D.
What, in Passion of the Christ?
Passion of the Christ 2, The Return.
The zombie Jesus attacks your brain.
Sweet zombie Jesus!
What was it our mate Tom said the other day? Oh yeah, zombie Jesus died for your sins, came back for your brains.
You made that into a badge.
Oh yeah, oh Jesus.
It's sort of to say Happy Easter, Jesus Resurrection. What else happens to the resurrection?
Jesus is a erection.
Jesus does not need an erection.
I don't want to go into philosophical debates about whether he slept with Mary Magdalene or not, because I'm not going on another Da Vinci Code quest with you.
But she was kinda hot.
That's of course she was, Debbie, of course she was. Did you just say ham and cheese?
Yeah, ham and cheese.
I might have done.
Ah! What's this?
Bam!
Yeah!
Saw that.
Oh,
what's this?
Oh, no, he didn't realize.
Okay, so who just won?
I won!